I was slipping away. At least that's what it felt like. Life was leaving me, but I wasn't afraid. I was caught. I was caught in the in-between. The blue horizon. Between earth and sky. The days. Days were unchanging. Every night, I would dream the same dream. The smell of damp earth. And the screams. The screams that no one heard and beating like a hammer against cloth. And I could hear them calling me. The voices of the dead. I wanted to follow them, to find a way out. But they always took me back to the same door and I was afraid. Because I knew that if I went in there, I would never come back out. Nobody really notices when we leave. I mean the moment we choose to go. At best, they might hear. The wave of a whisper. Undulating down. I was 14. When I was murdered. December 6th, 1973. I was here. For a moment. Thank you.